Grand Rising Divine Family. Some of you guys don't know, but some of you do if you follow my social medias. I'm on vacation again. I'm actually on a solo trip. The trip is for me and just kind of to hide in my feminine energy. I am in Cape Coral, which is in South Florida. This part of Florida is really nice. I feel like I'm a rich white woman, for real, just because of the treatment and just the environment, I'd say. But really, this trip is really just to rejuvenate and to get ready for, you know, the rest of the season, which would be the end of summer and I want to say the start of fall. So, yeah, just, you know, a solo trip for a mom to relax. Yesterday, I went to the beach, just the local beach. I think it's called the Cape Coral Beach. Today, I want to go to Sanibel Beach. So, definitely plan on hunting seashells. That's a real popular video here on YouTube. That's actually where I got the idea for my trip from. And I'll link the video below because definitely I support everybody. And if that video got me here, go ahead and check them out. I don't think I'll be doing a whole shelling video, not even trying to break into that area of YouTube. But definitely going to go and see if I can find the nice extravagant shells that she finds. But it is super early. It's like almost 8 a.m. So I'm really excited to be up and ready. I'm about to go get my nails done, then hopefully head to the beach. I said I was gonna make myself some breakfast, but I'm not hungry. Like, I don't know why. Like, sometimes I'll wake up early and I'll be hungry, and other times I won't. So honestly, I think I might force myself to make an egg because I'm in an Airbnb again. And this one is huge. Like, it's a huge 5-bedroom house. I don't know if there's people here right now, but there were couples here when I got here. This house is so big. It's definitely set up for like couples and special getaways. I'm like the only single person in the house, but that's fine. Matter of fact, while I'm up, let me give y'all a house tour. I don't know if anybody else is awake right now, so I'm gonna just go where I can go. This is the room I'm renting. It's called the Cool Cat Room. Pictures might let you know. This room is actually at the end of the house in a back private corner. The bed is really comfortable. Your girl had to pull out the comforter. I know Florida people believe in AC, but I don't. Not like that. I put my stuff in the closet. Like, I don't know why. But I'm here a few days, but I have like dresses and whatnot, so just want to make sure stuff doesn't get too wrinkly. But yeah, let me show y'all. Let's see what else is out here. This place is right next to Publix. So I walked and got me some groceries yesterday. Well, I didn't walk. A friend that I met on the beach took me. And I'm going to consider him a friend because that's really nice. When I come out my room, I guess I'm in the hip room, I should say. There is a large body mirror, which is necessary. Then there's the private bathroom that I said. It's not private. I mean, anybody can share this one, but it's in the back of the house, so it's rare that somebody's in here besides me. Well, the person who's renting this room. Let me turn the lights on. Okay. This shower is freaking amazing. Like, that's why I love vacation, so I figure out things I want in my own home when I build my home. Like, I like that the shower has, like, a step into. Like, I don't even know why, but, like, stepping down into a shower is a whole different feel than just, like, getting in or putting your leg up in here. So, yeah, get you a shower that you can step down into. It's, like, a whole different feel. It's, like, the shower head, like, a cave in here. But I like it. Definitely comfortable. Adds comfort. Alright, so we leave the wing of my room, and there's a little bar, but this huge house has a pool in the back, but the little bar, people to hang, big living room, or the kitchen counter. This kitchen is humongous. I got in at 9 last night, so I didn't really cook. I had food that I didn't have to cook, which is great. This is more of the kitchen. free coffee for everybody, which I'm about to get some. More bedrooms. Right, let me show y'all what I brought. Everybody in this house gets a shelf. This is my shelf. I like this host. They give you a list of local restaurants. They give you a list of things to do. It's really nice. I think that's really nice to go all out like that for your guests. Little dining room area.
Huge mirror. If you're not looking, I thought this is like a window to another room. Here's the front door.
Like, the reason why I say there's couples here, because last night when I got in, there was like a couple out here, like trying to have, I think, a romantic dinner. And I feel like busted in on it, but they didn't say anything, because I mean, I'm a paying guest, so they couldn't say anything. Ooh, it's misty out here. It's early out of the morning, dew is already getting my camera. Let me see. But yeah, so they were having like a little dinner with like wine glasses, and then here I come. But it was all good. But I like these seats up here. Like, these seats up here are freaking fabulous. Actually, where I ate dinner last night. This is the door out, and that side door is actually the door by my room. So if I wanted to not even go through the house and bother anybody else, I could have just went out through that side door to get out here. And that's all for the room. Well, for the Airbnb tour. I was going to head to the nail shop, but it's raining, so I'ma wait it out. It says it's supposed to be done around 10, so I'm gonna cook some food while I wait. So you guys, just got back in the house from my nail appointment. Like, I got a super nice spa treatment. I'll like insert clips of it on the side. But y'all know matted is my color for the summer. And I had the berry grape nails before, but this is berry divine colors, so y'all know. Green and grape purple is berry divine. I'm ready to go to the beach now that I got my feet together. And one main thing that sold me on this Airbnb is that they provide you with beach stuff. Hello, you guys, Divine Family, we made it to the beach. But Sanibel is not. Honestly, came all the way to Sanibel just for seashells. This is the best beach for shelling, at least from YouTube. And so, let me show you guys. Like, it's so crazy. So many shells. I thought they were rocks, but no, seashells. I made it. I'm so happy I made it to my destination. That I live, because I've already done the whole process to be able myself, and I'm in love with myself. Maybe one day I'll find a life partner that wants to do the same, but until then, I'm not in no rush. Super nice Travis, and they let me on their boat. Enjoying myself, living my best life, floating away. this is just like amazing. Goal accomplished. What up, family? So, been swimming for hours. About to have some lunch and more salad because I forgot to bring utensils. So, yeah, I'm about to make this with my hands. And after that, I think I'll do some shelling, but just some tea time. Gotta talk to y'all about the solo vacation. And the wind is just too much. But what I'm saying is, while I'm vacationing alone, people seem to be like freaked out whenever I tell them I'm by myself. I don't know if it's because I'm a woman by myself or people just don't like going anywhere by themselves. Either way, I'm fine with it. I know most people don't talk to strangers, but I'm just social. I enjoy talking to everyone. If I only had a dollar for every time somebody asked me where my husband was, I'd be rich. So y'all, I caught a sand dollar. Put my nails to good use. If y'all checked out the Sheller web YouTube channel that I posted, but it'll be tagged in the description. She'll tell you about sand dollars. It's a whole bunch of these out here. They like go prickly when you touch them. So it's like a live creature, y'all. It's wild. I'm about to go put it back in the ocean. All right, y'all. So my day at Sanibel Beach is complete. About to go to the room and shower because I just got asked on a date. So your girl about to go ahead and get this free meal. I like this sign though, I just want to show y'all. No live shelling. They gotta put that because it's hella creatures that live in these seashells. And don't pick them bitches up. Put them back, leave them where they are. This is their home. But see, I wanna get back to the crib. The ting goes grrrr, pa pa ta ta ta, skitty keep pa.